got the one there. I already got the one there. Free play. Timmy T-Rex Chase. Mr. Hammond. Mr. Hamsteak.
I bet you didn't know this.
What did I not know? Whatever. Wait. Options. Okay. Oh, I dodged you, motherfucker. I don't have to worry about it this time. Go up or down. That's the next. It's the second one, not the first one I have to worry about. We're going up and down. No! Oh! I almost broke it again! Ah! Missed what I was going after. I guess it's time to find out if it works or not. Yeah, T-Rex in no dare. No T-Rex. That's a thing, huh? Yeah, I need to go back to it. I didn't get what I wanted. Turn to island. Do it again. Free play. T-Rex chase.
I bet you didn't know this.
I bet you didn't know. I don't care, Mr. DNA. What? Yeah. There we go. Now I got Dilophosaur. Still no T-Rex bursting through. Still has issues loading it. Uh-oh. Seriously? Load the T-Rex. Or if not, don't load it and just allow me to win. I'm driving away from nothing. There's nothing there. Don't even need to worry. There's nothing there. I don't
care, though.
I don't care. I got what I needed.
I got the Lilliputosaur. I should re-look at, like, what I've named all these dinosaurs, like the Lilliputosaur. I'm such a moron.
Help! Someone help! It smells terrible in here! Admittedly, I am largely to blame for that myself.
Map point. Travel to map at the day. Yeah. The life of a saurus. Raptor, ooh, T-Rex, Triceratops. Wait, oh, nope, this is just Dilophosaur body. That's it for him. I'm not gonna bother right now with him. I'm gonna change Triceratops though. Make your head less useless from that to that. Now you're a spitter. Oh, everyone better be careful. Look at him, he looks like a badass right now. He does that, and then he does... I might as well bring in this one. There you go. There's overbite. Why can't I have my other dinosaurs? I want to be able to make my custom ones. Custom people. Wait. Do they count as the people? Because then I have her. Chris Pratt character. Who the hell she is? Oh, she's the one chick from the second movie. You can get it. Glitch yourself up there. Come on. Come on, Sparkle. Understand. Like, what? How? He's just suddenly now got this amazing yell. Oh yeah! I glitched the game. Take it up here. You game. That's what I gotta say about not letting me get up here. Well, I guess that's that. I should have stayed up on top of it before. There we go. It's all good. I'm back to up here. Oh, I probably could have just done this and...
Yeah.
There's no reason to glitch the game. Whatever. I did it. Now, the real question is how do I get up there? It's an achievement to have both of your party members be velociraptors, apparently. Even though one's more a velociraptor and the other's more like a derp raptor, but... Yes, fly! Fly! There we go.
Hey! Is there any chance someone could cut me down from here? Like, today?
We don't need to hear her yelling. I'm cheating the game. Oh. The velociraptor's just there. My velociraptor. Yeah, because I was supposed to get up here via that. Whatever. Well, you're welcome, whoever you are, redheaded lady.
Alan. Alan! Alan!
Because it's a kitty cat. Kitty cat. Just watching him so intently. Unlocked that one. Yeah, I'm sorry. Sparkle. I need to be the one chick, I bet, from movie 2 who has a camera. I remember right there was her. Was it her? Yeah, she had a camera. Pretty sure. Forklift, road sweeper, that one, there. Bought all the cars. It's your time to shine there, Sparkle. Goes right back to here. Not Lex, I want her. Ellie. Now you do whatever you're gonna do. It grows a weird plant. Ta-da. Leads me to what? Not him. Real tired of that shit game. Can't do that movie yet. I have to complete the other two first. The two that one ignores. Alright.